Rayman Legends 100% walkthrough. This will be for Olympus Maximus, and this is going to be the first princess level, which is one of the two runner levels that you have to do inside Olympus Maximus. So this will be up, up, and get away. And this one is actually pretty fun. I really liked these levels, and this one isn't too difficult. The second one is because there's no checkpoints, but this one I believe you get one checkpoint. So the thing that makes this level challenging is that the floor is always rising, and it doesn't really always rise, it rises as you move up. So in other words, you can't go down, which means if you fall, you're going to die. So as with most of these levels, and as with many of the levels inside Rayman Legends, if you follow the Lums, you will be safe, and if you do follow the Lums, you will get enough to get the golden trophy at the end of this level. And of course, be sure to hit any teensies that you see right there where that transition is. That's where the single checkpoint is. And the level is actually a little bit challenging past that point. I think it took me a couple of tries to do, which is really weird because the first time I did this level, it only took me, I think, one or two tries. The hard part is trying to time your jumps, for me anyway, and also trying to destroy the different objects that are in your way sometimes. But, you know, once you do it enough, you get used to it, and you will get to the end.